What's up, everybody? Your boy Pat back again with another edition of Patrick Unplugged. Today's topic of the day is the Sony WH-1000XM5 headsets.
This is a Heat Rocks production.
Now, before we get into it, make sure you like and subscribe and hit the bell, as it helps out the channel. So these right here, anybody who's into big time audio, who knows good headphones, good speakers, good earbuds, ear pods, wireless, wired, anybody who knows things about sound, who is an audiophile, who really is looking for a quality headset, knows that the Sony XM5s are top of the line when it comes to sound and, most importantly, noise cancellation. So without further ado, let's get into the box. On the outside here on the front, Sony shows you the brand, shows you a picture of the headphone from the side. On the front, open, bunch of different languages. On the right side, blank. On the back, you got all your information here. It's saying this is good for the iPhone. It's good, Alexa is built in. It's good for Google, 360 audio reality, high-res audio, 30 hours of charging for lastability, if you will, industry-leading noise cancellation, which we've already said. I'm really excited to try these out. On the back, you got all your information here. That's what the headphone looks. You could actually pause this and want to read this all. I'm not going to do it. And then on, we'll get into the actual box. So we'll pop open this little tab, it looks like, where it says open. We'll pop that off. And then here, got more kind of 1000X series. So you know they've had the XM3, 4, 5, 2. They've had a bunch of them, but this is the latest and greatest. We'll see how we open this really quickly. Looks like this just kind of pops off. Oh yeah, it does. So inside, nothing. We'll throw that to the side. Nothing. This is like that kind of sustainable cardboard, it feels like, if you will. Original blended material. Yeah, that's what it's saying. So I knew it was something like that. All right, inside, you're getting a bag. It's got like a book here, looks like. Let me see if I can actually get this off without ripping it. Is there a way? Yeah, it is. All right, so you're getting your books. So it's saying you're getting a 360 reality audio music service free trial. It's showing you, I guess, how to wear them. It looks like it's saying sweatproof or waterproof. You're getting all your books. Throw this to the side. You're getting a nice case. This is a really, really nice case. It's really small too. You'll never think this would be able to house these headphones, but obviously them cups are turned to the side. So you got a nice hook. If you're trying to grab it and just grab the hook, that's really nice. And then you got a zipper. Obviously that's gonna open up. It's got Sony branding on the zipper. I like that. You can see that. If it picks it up, there you go. Now let's open this up, pop that. Okay, so there's the headphones right there, and you're not getting anything else. Up, you're getting inside is a little, and it's kind of got a little magnet on it, so I like that. But you're getting your wires. We'll throw the case to the side. So it looks like they're giving you two different types of wires. You're getting 3.5 millimeter to 3.5 millimeter, and then you're getting USB A to USB C. So I like that. Let's see where these both connect. Yeah, so the USB C and the 3.5 both connect. Let's see, on opposite cups of the ear. So you can charge either way with a USB type C, with a 3.5. You can connect, obviously you're not gonna be able to charge with a 3.5, but you'll be able to listen with the 3.5 if you like as well. So I really like how they gave you both features. I'll tell you one thing out the bat. These are probably some of the smallest and some of the lightest headphones I've seen in a long time. This is like really, really light. Let's look at the stretchability real quick. That's about as far as you're gonna be able to go until I feel like I'm gonna crack it. You got the swivel, got the Sony branding. This all feels really nice in the hand. This is kind of that matte feel on the cups. And then you have a soft kind of spongy with cushion here for the head. So I really like that. But there's the headphones right there. You got Sony branding on both sides. You can lay them flat on your chest like that. And when you put them on your ears, you turn them. The cups, Cups are a little on the narrow side, I would say, so people with bigger ears might have difficulty. Interesting to see if this material here starts to wear, or is this quality. It all feels really good. It feels like one material, to be honest with you. Although there are different materials, everything's covered in that like matte finish, and these don't exactly go super adjustability, not a lot, but it is Sony. Sony is known for a few things in the world, creating great cameras for telephone, for phones, and also for actual DSLR. They're good at making great TVs. Their processing is second to none. And then they're also known for making great sound. And this is definitely the headset that you want to own if you are into great sound with great, I'm talking about world-class leading noise cancellation. And then obviously the PlayStation, not to forget about that, but yeah, the PlayStation. So those are the unboxings of the headphones. We'll go really quickly on, you saw the port right there for the USB 3.5. You got an on, off, and a Bluetooth, and then you got noise cancellation ambient mode. So we'll check these out in the real world and see how they sound. But overall, the presentation, nice, clean, sleek, but very dialed down, nothing crazy about it. And the headphones, I mean, the headphones speak for themselves. Shout out to everybody rocking my Instagram, YouTube, the Anchor app. You can also find me on Spotify, as well as Apple and Google Podcasts. It's your boy, Pat. Peace. Catch you in the next one.